Hello friends, in this video I will discuss about R Studio. What is R Studio? R Studio is a programming language for statistical computing and graphics. It is an IDE for R, that is Integrated Development Environment. So question comes, what is IDE? So Integrated Development Environment is an application that integrates text editor, compiler and debugger. In text editor, one can write the codes. With the help of compiler, human written codes can be converted into the machine language. With the help of debugger, errors can be debugged and rectified. So RStudio is also an IDE. So it has four windows. The very first window is at the lower left side. It is known as R console. In R console, commands and codes can be written. The second window is the text editor. It is at the upper left side. Text editor is like a notepad. All the commands and codes can be saved here. The next window is at the lower right side. This window is known as file browser. Here files can be opened, file can be deleted and also file can be renamed. Apart from that, whatever graphics codes are written in the console, the graphs of that can be seen in this particular window. Packages, all the available packages can be seen under the packages tab. Similarly, assistance can be get with the help of help tab. Then the next window is the at the upper right side and it is known as the environment. So whatever variables and functions are created at the present R session can be seen here. So friends, I hope this video will help you. You will find this video useful to know about RStudio. So friends, thank you so much for watching.